Well, tonight we are hearing from the Radford City Public School Superintendent about bombshell allegations against a former district employee. According to a state police investigation, the former director of food services stole more than a quarter of $1 million in taxpayer money to spend on personal items like resorts, gas, and her city bills. 10 News reporter Arisha Jones is live tonight at Radford City School headquarters. And Arisha, the money, the missing money, may never have been found if the woman accused had not died?
Well, that's possible, John. Lenora Williams was a 19-year employee as the food services director at Radford City Schools, but 10 of those years were spent, according to state police, were spent spending hundreds of thousands of dollars in unauthorized purchases at the expense of others.
Williams is accused of pocketing more than $261,000 over 10 years from an account she controlled and supervised. $173,000 of that was for unapproved debit card charges, more than $11,000 in unapproved checks, and over $76,000 missing from cafeteria money deposits. Superintendent Robert Graham says Williams' suspicious activity did not come to light until a bank statement was sent to their office after Williams died in October.
We were going through a lot of her documentation as far as financial statements and those types of things, and became aware of it and then immediately called our local law enforcement here and our legal counsel, and they advised us to contact the state police, and that was the Monday after she had passed.
Commonwealth's attorney Chris Rehack says a warning about the theft was disregarded in 2010 by school officials. Graham has only been superintendent for 3 years, but says a meeting about the claims found no reason to investigate or go to police.
The school division is audited every year, and our cafeteria funds are monitored also by the Virginia Department of Education and federal government. And none of those times from 2010 to 2017 were we ever alerted of any misappropriations of money by Radford City or our cafeteria funds.
And Graham says he is hopeful Radford City Schools will recoup all the money Williams was able to take.
This was a shock to me. Before this happened, you know, she was someone who loved children and wanted to do what was best for them and always wanted to make sure that they were fed.
Graham says the money from these student meal plan accounts will not be reimbursed to parents because students receive the food they pay for. He assures parents that no child was deprived food because of this.
Lenora Williams was employed by Radford City Schools up until she passed away in October. Live in Radford, Arisha Jones, 10 News, working for you.